It's my first time on a commuter train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
It's just one little thing.
He's somewhat at the end of his rope, career-wise, certainly, and emotionally, right? I think his hanging by the thread, so to speak. He's fraying, and
he's someone who needs this journey more than he knows.
Right.
That's why this is important to him, but it's not something he is conscious of from the start.
Yeah.
But he's a man past his prime, and a man who does need to prove himself.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them.
Why would I do it?
In the bathroom, there are $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
So on this train, what could go wrong? What could happen to you to make an exciting story? And that's when we came up with the idea of Michael having to find somebody.
We're always attracted to strong, dramatic questions. And the idea of finding one mystery person in a sea of humanity was something that really excited us.
It's all over the news. There's a witness. He was in deep with the wrong kind of people.
If I don't identify him, someone in this train's gonna kill him.
Having to find one person in a train with hundreds of people, which are like a microcosm of society, we thought was a compelling, dramatic question and an interesting challenge for us as writers to figure out how to do that.
Right, so it's very much it's a suspense, it's action, but it's that smart mystery that really was something we wanted to attempt to crack.
Michael McCauley, they're watching you.